Head first. And she had Shotzi's number there. Here we go. Rolling for it. Looking for the recovery. She's close now. After weeks of speculation, we finally know the winners of the first ever Tag Team Money in the Bank ladder match.
Wonder what Asuka and Tamina think about all this.
They're confident champions. This is no real threat to them.
I'm not sure the briefcase holders are on the same page. Hopefully they can get it together enough to cash in that contract.
We'll see.